TutorHero.net, the nation's premier online tutors in advanced college subjects. We offer college-level tutoring across the humanities, engineering, math, and both the natural and social sciences. Whether you need help with an organic chemistry reaction, a statistics problem set, or a Shakespeare essay, our Tutor Heroes will help you perform at your best. Take a look at their stellar credentials. Our tutors come from the nation's elite PhD and master's programs at UC Berkeley, Stanford, and Harvard. We have tutors who finished their PhDs from UC Berkeley's number one ranked chemistry and English programs, a Harvard Law School graduate, a National Science Foundation fellow from Stanford, award-winning teachers, several high school valedictorians, published researchers. Your Tutor Hero knows how to succeed at the highest levels. Don't waste time banging your head against the wall because your textbook stinks or because your professor is too busy for you. 1 hour of tutoring a week will alleviate stress, give you more free time, and improve your GPA. Scheduling an appointment with your tutor is easy with our convenient 24/7 automated scheduling and billing system. Just pick the subject, find a tutor, click the Schedule Now button, pick the tutor from the list, pick a specific tutoring service, pick a date, pick a time, make the payment, and then receive email notification with a link to Tutor Hero's virtual classroom where you will meet your tutor. Tutor Hero's virtual classroom includes voiceover IP for chatting with students, a virtual whiteboard for drawing diagrams and equations, and screen sharing so that you can see your tutor walk through your Excel spreadsheets, graphing programs, or Word documents. Our website also showcases tutors' blogs and videos, which offer great free content on topics ranging from economics to getting into grad school to writing composition tips. Our heroes are just a click away. Please visit our website, find a tutor, and schedule your appointment, because sometimes a B+ just isn't good enough.